installing and removing battery pack. The battery has four grooves, two on each side. The back of the blower has four corresponding notches, two on each side. With the 80-volt label facing up, slide the battery into the opening until you hear a click. To remove the battery, press down on the green release, causing the battery to eject slightly, allowing you to easily remove the battery. Check out more helpful videos at greenworkstools.com or youtube.com/greenworks.